This was the scene 12 months ago after the gas explosion ripped through the Manor Fields estate. A subsequent health and safety executive report said no one was to blame, the cause being a cast iron gas main being fractured by heavy vehicles. This is the scene today. The wrecked flats are gradually being repaired. Some of the families who lived here are still trying to rebuild their lives. Six families have engaged a solicitor to claim for compensation because they say the report into the blast was a whitewash. Michael Ashcroft and his family say they'll even sell their new home in Wimbledon to pay for legal costs. And they still relive their nightmare every day.
We are all much more edgy and we jump a lot when there are loud bangs and so on. And our daughter Charlotte, for example, who we thought was getting over it, became very frightened when it was fireworks time in November. And problems came back again then, which we had hoped had gone away.
The Ashcrofts have opened their new home up to this woman, Eva Crachey, who was pulled from the wreckage of the flats after being trapped for 6.5 hours. Her sister was killed in the blast. After 6 months in hospital and more than 40 operations, Eva finally went back to work last night as a gaming inspector at a gambling club in the West End. But the fight for compensation has left her bitter.
Very angry. I can't express, you know, what I feel. I feel very angry, very annoyed that, you know, not only did I have to go through an enormous amount of physical pain, but, you know, also having had, you know, the battles, not only I, but, you know, the other families who were concerned, you know, who we had to battle. We're still battling. We haven't achieved anything yet.
The solicitor representing the six families is likely to be serving a writ on several organisations within the next few days. This is Ken Andrew in Putney.